discuss about one theory to board name AID. So now I will discuss about board name one by one. First one is introductions, and second one is AID, and third one is gene, fourth genetic variation, history of matter, monocyte class, dicot class, set of chromosomes, and types of chromosomes. Based on the types of chromosome, question of the syndrome here, and which based on the shape of the chromosomes and the function of the chromosomes and number of the syndromes. Now we discuss about one by one. First one is introductions. Now what is AID? Say the human beings made up of millions of cells. A cell is a basic unit of life. The cell contains center nucleus. Nucleus contains only chromatin reticulum. Thread-like structures. Contains only thread-like structures. These thread-like structures to form only chromosomes. The chromosome contains only genes. So gene is a basic unit of heredity. The heredity means transmission of characters from one generation to the another. That is called AID. What is AID? AID is a transmission of information or transmission of only genetic characters transferred to the from one parameter to the next parameter. That's another part. That is called AID gene. Human beings made up of 7 million substances. The cell is a basic unit of life. The cell contains only center nucleus. So nucleus contains only many thread-like structures. That is called the chromosome. The chromosome contains only gene. Gene is a basic unit of heredity. What is heredity? Heredity is a transmission of characters. From one parent to then another. That is called AID. The next one is genes. So gene is AID. It information carried from the one generation to the another. That is called gene. Gene is also called allele. The pair of alleles also called allele homomorphic. Gene is an information characters from one generation to the next generation. What is the genetic variations? So genetic variation is among the difference the characters. From one parent to the another. Same individual species. Offspring the same plant, What is the genetic variation? Variation is the difference among the characters. The same individual species are the offspring of the same parent. That is called variation. The first thing, gene to form only AID. The heredity to form only variations. The variation to form only evolutions. The evolution arrange to form only new individuals. Evolution characters. First, the gene is here. Basic unit of AID. So AID means transmission of one parent to then offspring. There's a parent to offspring. Information of characters from transmission of only parent to offspring. That is called AID. Variation means difference characters. Characters to form only parent to form only offspring. The difference among the characters to form only parent, same digits of character. The difference among the characters to form only offspring of this another one pair there. That is called a variation. Due to the formation of variations, it changes to the eosinophil. That is called a genetic variations. It's a branch of botany that deals with the gene, genetic variations, and AVT. We have R also. It's called genetics. So what is genetics? Genetics is a branch of botany that deals with the study about gene, genetic variation, and the area of living organism. That is called genetics. I am going to discuss about only history of mammals. The history of the first history of mammals. Who is the father of genetics? Who is the father of genetics? The Mendel is a father of genetics. So Mendel is a father of genetics. He was born in the 60s, the village in the Hessendorf in Austria in 1822. And as he passed on the graduation in the year of 1840, so he completed a 2 years course. 2 years course in diploma, in philosophy and physics, and also in mathematics. So mathematics knowledge very important to form in matters. In the year of 1843, at the age of only 21, he joined Mendel. He entered to the compound in monasteries. At the hybrid experiments, he conducted one experiment, hybrid experiment, the garden treatments. So published the year of 1866 for the more than 9 years in hybrid practice in the year of 1856 to 1865. So Mendel's the hybrid. The matter is this. Next one is the molar implants. So Mendel conducted the experimental garden treatments, the seven pair of contraction characters. So what are the seven pair of contraction characters are involved only in garden treatments? He selected the seven pair of contraction characters, transformation the genetic information from the one pair to the offspring. The first one is seed shape, seed color, stem height, part position, part color, part shape, part color. Seed shape one contraction characters, seed color is two second contraction characters, stem height is a third contraction characters. Flower color is a fourth contraction characters, the flower position is the fifth contraction characters, pod color is sixth contraction characters, and pod shape is the seventh pair of contraction characters. Only seven pair of contraction characters, first one is seed, the second is stem, and third one is four flowers, and fourth one is pod shape. The seed has two contraction characters, are seed shape and seed color. The second one is stem only high contraction characters, then third one is flower color and flower position. Both one is pot color and pot shape. Pot shape color of dominance, the shape of the dominance, the round shape and wrinkled shape. So color, the seed color, yellow is your dominance and green is your seed contraction characters. And stem height, so tall is a dominant part of the stem height, so dwarf. The dwarf is a recessive character of the stem height. The flower colors say greens. Red is a dominant color of the flowers, and white. You say this is the contrasting character of the car color. The positions. Say axillaries. Say dominant characters and characters of the axillary and then tail mirror. Clock colors and say green is a part green is dominant characters and characters. It's a yellow is recessive contrasting characters are only part color. The part safe clock color. So clock color that is a dominant contrasting characters are only part safe constructors. Part in dominant contrasting characters in clock color the recessive contrasting characters are only constrictor. Consider the seventh pair of contraction characters choose from this only garden pigments in London. The first characters seed shape, the second characters seed color, third characters stem white, the fourth characters seed part color, and fifth characters part question, part color, and part shape. This is the seventh pair of contraction characters in London's conduct the experiment in garden pigments. And as I am going to discuss about only in monohybrid cross. So, what is monohybrid cross? What is monohybrid? So only one pair of contrasting characters are involved only in monohybrid cross. What are the only one pair of contrasting characters? It's a row or ringed. So only one pair of contrasting characters are involved only in hybrid varieties. The next is a thar and thar. Thar is a thar. It is involved only one pair of contrasting characters are involved only in monohybrid cross. The first I am going to discuss about monohybrid cross. What is monohybrid cross? It's involved a single traits. Single traits are involved. For examples, pure parent. Pure parents, so tar and tar. Capital T. And pure parents and small T. It's a female parent. Female parents, it's a male parents. So form only tar is a dominant characters or dof is a recessive characters. So pure parent, the pure parents take it to form only gametes. Gametes are simply separated to form the capitates also separated and the capitates also separated. So gametes are simply to form only small t is also separated and the small t is also separated. The gametes are formed only in pure parents. Pure parents made is a tar, capital T capital T. Pure parents law plant that is called the small t in female parents. So pure parents are simply to form only gametes and the two gametes are simply the male parents, capital T and two gametes are secreted from the in small t and small t in female parents. The gamete species, that is F1 genesis. F1, that is the fission of F1 genesis, capital T and small t, the fission of F1 genesis and capital T, small t, all are tars. The F1 genesis to form only R or tar, it's a hybrids. Two different types of gametes are found in one in F1 generation. But it's formation of one in tar plants. In tar plants, F1 generation. It's all of tar, the hybrid varieties, capital T and small t. The gamete fits to one male gametes, another one is female gametes. So one is male gametes, another one is a female gametes. It's a homozygous tar. Homozygous tar that is, and homozygous. Homozygous syndrome varieties, so cross with the pure parents to form only hybrid varieties. Hybrid varieties, so capital T and small t. In F2 generations, so capital T small t cross with the capital T small t. It's a hybrid. Hybrid heterozygous parents. Heterozygous parents, capital T small t and capital T small t, it's a male parents and cross with the female parents. To secret the gametes, the capital T is also separated and the small t is also separated. in F cogeneration. So this same patterns to form only capital T is also separate the gametes and small T is also separate the gametes in F cogeneration. We have find out one injector board.
Male parents capital
homozygous round and yellow. So cross is there, homozygous p parents, let's say recessive parents, small r, small y, let's say wrinkled greens. The two pairs are the parents. The p parents characters. Next one is gametes. So gametes are secondary. Capital R, capital Y. And then same gametes are secreted from only capital R, capital Y, capital R, capital Y, capital R, capital Y, capital R, capital Y. That's all four gametes are secreted in diploid process. They say in recessive characters, then small r, small y, small r, small y, small r, small y, and small r, small y. That's all four gametes are secreted in diploid process. He crossed with the F1 and F1 telescopes. Characters. Capital, small r, capital y, small y. Capital, small r, capital y, and then capital, small r, capital y, and small y. Capital, capital y, small y. So capital, capital y, small y, capital, small r, capital y, capital, small r, capital y, small y, and capital, capital, small r, capital y, and small y. There are four generations. Four generations, similar to form only in round yellow. So all our gametes are same in contrasting characters. One parent, so all other gametes are same in the second parent of characters, that parent characters and the fourth parent. You take from this only one. But F1 generation in all our capital R, small r, then capital R, then small y, is a dominant characters round and yellow. Which in heterozygous dominance. It's a homozygous dominant, p parents, capital, 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 y. It's a homozygous recessive parent, capital, small r, small r, small y, small y. In heterozygous dominant characters, capital r, small r. It's a dominant genes are made with inverse. Let's say very inverse it's first to one body. And capital R, small r, capital Y, small y. So gametes are only different, but in expose the contrast in characters only in dominant, round and then you know the heterozygous dominant parent in F1 and F2 characters. It's a hybridization process. Next to F2 generations. Two parents, say capital R, small r, capital Y, and small y. Cross with the capital R, small r, capital Y, and then small y. Capital, capital, small r, capital y, small y, capital, small r, capital y, small y, to form only two parents, male parents, round and yellow, in female parents, round and yellow, round and yellow, with gametes are formations. Again, there are different gametes are forming only in male parents. So, capital, capital y, capital, small y. For examples, say capital R, small r, capital Y, and small y. Say male parents, capital R, capital Y, one gametes are found. The next one is say capital R and small y, another gametes are found. Next one is small r, capital Y, one gametes are found. The next one, small r and small y, another gametes are found. There are four different gametes are found only in F2 generations. A same characteristic character in four. Capital R, capital Y, then capital R, small y, small r, capital Y gametes, and small r, small y gametes. You can find out only in three parents gametes. There are four gametes are found only in F2 generations. The cast of the four gametes are found in F2 generation. Capital R, capital Y, capital R, small y, capital R, small y, and that gametes, small r, capital Y, and fourth gametes, small r, and small y. What are they? In female gametes are the same gametes are found in capital R, small r, and in capital R, small y, and in small r, capital Y, and small r, small y. In cross between the form only in male parents and female parents, gametes are to form only capital R, capital R, and capital Y, capital R. this, this one is. So capital R, smaller, capital I, then capital I. Just this and this one. So capital R, smaller, capital Y, and then small y. Next, female gametes and male gametes are going to be bound by capital R, capital R, capital R, capital R, capital Y, small y. Next one is capital R, these ones. Capital R, small y, and then small y. Next, this one, this ones. Capital R, smaller, then capital Y, and then small y. Next, this one, this one. Capital R, smaller, small y, and then small y. Gametes are placed together, capital R, the first gametes, and then terminus gametes. So capital R, smaller, capital Y, then capital Y. Second gametes and third gametes are placed together, so capital R, smaller, capital Y, and small y. Then third gametes and third gametes are placed together, and smaller, smaller, capital Y, and then capital Y. The fourth gametes and third gametes are placed together, the smaller, smaller, capital Y, and then small y. Next one is first gametes and fourth gametes are fixed. First gametes taken from the small male gametes, fourth gametes are taken from the small female gametes to fuse together to form one. Then capital R, small r, capital Y, and small y. Second gametes and fourth gametes fuse together, capital R, small r, capital Y, and small y. Capital R, small r, small y, and small y. Third gametes, gamete gametes are fixed together, small r, capital Y, and capital Y. And fourth gametes and fourth gametes are placed together, smaller, smaller, and then small y, and then small y gametes are placed together. Capital R, it's a round and a yellow. Round and a yellow. Next is capital R, capital Y, you can find the contrasting characters, round and a yellow. Next one is capital R, capital Y, square root of the case, round and a yellow. Say capital R and then capital Y, square root of the case. Say capital R, capital Y, round and a yellow contrasting characters. And second one is capital R, capital R. R is point out and then Y is point out. So round and then yellow. As the R and the small y, as a round and then green contrasting characters. As the R and then Y, as a round and then yellow. Capital R, that's a round determination of contrasting characters. Small y, that is a green determination of contrasting characters. Green. And next one is capital R is a round determination of characters. Capital Y is a yellow determination of contrasting characters. Capital R is a round determination of characters, capital Y is a yellow determination of characters. Small r that is called green green contrasting characters, determination of characters, and capital Y is a yellow, it's a round and a, sorry, green green and a yellow contrasting characters. As a small r is a green green, capital Y is a yellow contrasting characters. So capital R is a round and capital Y is yellow. Capital R is a round and small y is a green, round and green. Small r is the real contrasting characters, capital Y is a yellow determination of contrasting characters, and the small r is the real contrasting characters, small y is a green contrasting characters. So in phenotype you see like grass, dynamic grasses, you find out only four characters, it's a round and yellow, round and green, wrinkled and then yellow, and wrinkled and then green. There are four contrasting characters in phenotype only phenotype ratio. So round and yellow. Round and yellow we find out only 9. 1, so round and yellow, we try and six. We find out only round yellow. So 9 contrasting characters in find out only phenotype in direct classes, round and yellow, so 9 characters. The next one is round and green. Round and green, here one first contrasting is round and green. The second set contrasting is round and green, and third contrasting characters round and green. Three is find out only in round and green. Next one is wrinkled and yellow. So wrinkled and yellow you find out the triangles. Wrinkled and yellow, and wrinkled yellow, and then wrinkled yellow. Three is find out only in diagonal glasses, in phenotype ratio, wrinkled and yellow. And next one is wrinkled and green. Last one is. Wrinkled, small y, wrinkled, green contrasting characters in check about in diagonal glasses and phenotype ratio. So what is the phenotype ratio in diagonal glasses? So 9 is to 3 is to 3 is to 1. So 9 is to 3 is to 3 is to 1. That is the phenotype ratio in diagonal glasses. See expression of morphology characters in diagonal glasses. round yellow morphology characters, round green is a morphology characters, and retail green is green yellow is a morphology characters, and retail green is a morphology characters. Express number morphology characters determining only in phenotype basically in type classes. The phenotype basically type classes 9-3-1. In genotype. Genotype basically only in type classes. For example, scrub dogs. 1:2:1. You can find out in monoamine classes in genotype ratio 1:2:1 here. The next one is 1:2:1 here. Multiplying the 2s. It's a 2:4:2. 2:4:2. It is called 1:2:1. 2:4:2 and 1:2:1. It's a genotype ratio only in type classes. What's the ratio of this monoamine type classes? So only in few cards. The few cards, this ratio is 1:2:1. Capital R, capital Y. Capital R, capital Y. It's a few card. It's a homozygous card in only one ratio. So 2 is that is called gene genetic characters. A capital R, capital R, capital R, capital R, capital Y, and a small y. So this ratio, capital R, capital R, capital Y, capital Y. This ratio, capital R, capital R, capital Y, and the small y. This ratio. So one ratio. Capital R, capital R, small y, small y. Capital R, capital R, small y, and then small y. Genetic information characters. Capital R, capital R, capital Y, capital Y, in one ratio. The next one is 2. The cube, find out the cancer characters. Capital R, small r, and then small y, capital R, small r, here only, capital R, small r, small y, small y, and the capital R, small r, capital small y, small y, is a 1 and 2, that is called the genotype basically 2, it's a 4, capital R, small r, capital Y, and small y, it's a ratio of the 4 only, so capital R, small r, capital Y, small y, and capital R, small r, capital Y, small y, and capital R, small r, capital Y, small y, and capital R, small r, capital Y, small y, it's a 4 ratio of the 2 only, next one is 2. 2 that is small r, capital Y, and then small y. It is small r, capital Y, and then small y. Next one is 1. Small r, capital Y, capital Y. Next one is 2. Next is 2. Small r, capital Y, and then capital X. Capital R, capital R, capital R, capital R,